Yep. I know a lot of y'all been wondering, where's paradise? Been thinking that too. But as the years passed by, I started to realize it's to be created. There's nobody else that could do it but you. When I was just a little kid trying to get a grip on this big world with my fingertips, I was ignorant to the viciousness of a human being being dissonant. Mama always taught me kindness, treat them just the way you wanna be. Kept my friends covering my back, kept my enemies right in front of me. Kept an eye on the prize, tied to the line. Nope, I don't wanna drown. Always killing me, this negativity, and now it's tipping me, I'm going down. Somebody help me, please help me. Got no money, but I'm feeling wealthy. No insurance, but I'm feeling healthy. I'm just trying to play the hand they dealt me. Few players at the table folded, couple others went to do their own shit. I don't judge them, really, I still love them. I just hope they find a world to truly coax them. Cause this rock is beaten up and broken by the promises that we've been hoping. Stay golden and unfrozen until we finally get to find a quotient. You got answers?
You got answers.
Well, I got questions.
Well, I got questions.
Is this banter?
Is this banter?
Or is it lessons?
I don't know.
A lot of evil cats running around without a bit of tact or discretion. I'm trying to climb a little higher up to get the blessings.
Every time I come down, I'm trying to find some high.